Hi, John from LandscapeConsultation.com. I'm here at one of our projects in progress here, but we wanted to take a look at it now. It's late summer, and what we did is we put a walled garden in, very classic design, and we created a new drainage area that we're having drainage problems here. And there is a dry stream bed that runs along their driveway, gathers up any water, directs it to this point. We have a very natural stone border that wraps around into the garden area. This area is just newly planted, but this will be a cutting garden when it matures a little bit. And we've got landscape lighting on all the posts of the garden. And we wanted to keep this natural. You know, this is a man-made structure, but we want to integrate it into the existing landscape. Over here we've added this new paver walk that connects into the drainage area that leads to the garden from the house. This area will have a specimen tree here that will be planted in the spring. This is all cedar construction, resistant to rot, will weather to a beautiful silver gray. And actually our raised beds in the garden itself are constructed of cedar, and they red cedar, and that will weather to a beautiful gray also. We can see how lush the garden is. We have brought in organic soil, and there's a drip system in place to water everything automatically. So we can see the late season bounty here. And this structure will last for 20 years at least, and will provide function as well as beauty. And as I say, our landscape lighting provides access 24 hours a day. If you'd like to see a project like this at your home, or a project like this designed that you'd like to do yourself, feel free to contact us at landscapeconsultation.com.